Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix unable to verify this iPhone has a genuine Apple battery message that you might see on your iPhone. So, what's the cause behind this message? Well, this usually happens when you had your iPhone battery replaced by a third-party service like a local store or a mechanic instead of an official Apple store. So, this is a security feature from Apple to make sure you are using a genuine battery. So, how can we fix this issue? So, let's head to the solution. Starting by solution 1 is to use a genuine Apple battery. The most straightforward solution is to replace your battery with a genuine Apple battery. You will need to visit an Apple store or an Apple authorized service provider to get the replacement done with an original battery. And this will ensure that the message no longer appears on the screen. And with that, let's head to the second solution, that is to disable optimized battery charging. So if replacing the battery with a genuine one isn't an immediate option, there is another workaround. You can turn off optimized battery charging, which might help to remove this message temporarily. And here is how you can do this. So open the settings. And once you have opened it, simply scroll down and tap on battery. Now here, you can simply tap on charging. And from here, you can see the option labeled optimized battery charging. So you simply need to toggle off that option. And at the time I'm making this video, I have installed the beta version on my iPhone. So the optimized battery charging is not working right now. And with that, let's head to the last solution, that is to reset all settings. Now we will reset all settings on iPhone to make sure everything is fresh. To do that, simply go back to the settings and tap on the option level general. From here, simply scroll down all the way to the bottom and tap on option level transfer and reset iPhone. And after selecting that, you simply need to tap on reset all settings. And this will reset your settings but not delete your data. So no worries about losing photos and app. So just enter your passcode when prompted, and once this is done, your issue should be resolved and the message should no longer appear. And that's all for today's video. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.